I personally think you need to do it in a nice manner. Don't just go guns blazing like. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jenna here, and today I've got an advice video. I've been getting a lot of DMs, emails since I've been doing these advice videos. So guys, without further ado, I am really, really excited. I'm just like, and to be fair, I'm not gonna cut this out because what you get is what you see. Do you know what I mean? So basically, let's just get through it. So I'm really enjoying this like feedback that you guys are giving me, and I absolutely love it because you know what? Even if I'm not giving like the right, I love how my subscribers are always like commenting in the section boxes, saying, "Listen, this is what I would do." Like, keep doing that. It's so funny to go through them. Be like, yes, girl. I would do the same thing as well. So guys, let's just, without further ado, let's get with it. Okay, so it says here, "Dear Jennifer, I have recently got into a new relationship, and it is with a white guy." "Dear Jennifer, I've recently gone into a relationship and it is with a white guy. This is my first time getting in a relationship with a white guy, but there's been some concerns that I am not happy about. Okay. When we normally go out, we tend to hold hands. However, when there's a group of white boys coming my way, he tends to hold on. I realise that he does this with a really attractive women who are white, and groups of people that are white. I just don't know what it is, or am I just reading into it? He let go of my hand suddenly, as if he's embarrassed, and then he seems to cringe up. I really don't know what to do, and it's just bothering me because I don't know if he wants to be with me, or is it he's just embarrassed to be with me. First of all, girl, don't ever think that someone should be embarrassed to be with you. This is making me so angry. Just thinking about it, this is making me so angry, because at the end of the day, you are perfect. You are doing you. You are looking good. He wouldn't be with you if he didn't like you. Maybe he's just not used to the stairs. But then again, I don't think he should be I don't know. I'm really conflicted with this, because at the end of the day, you say that when it's a group of like people that are the same colour as him, he tends to let go of his hands, and it seems like he's embarrassed. Maybe you need to have a chat with him. It's going to be a really awkward chat, but it's going to be like, listen, what's going on? Do you know what I mean? So I just don't know what to say in this regard, because I feel really angry that the fact that he's letting go of your hands as soon as he sees you with someone else, and like with a group of people, it's just really angering me. Like, that's also making me ask, is he embarrassed to be with you? What is this? I don't know what to do. Like, I feel like if I was with a guy of the opposite race personally, and he let go of my hand when there's a group of 6-7 white guys, whatever race he is, the same race as him, and he let go of my hand, I'm going to raise concerns, and it's going to raise concerns for me personally. So you need to have a chat with him and say, what is going on? What is it? Because at the end of the day, you are an interracial couple, and as an interracial couple, maybe you need to let him know, maybe you need to let him know, listen, you are going to get stares. Listen, it is quite, people still stare even though it's 2017. People are still going to stare. Listen, are you okay with this or not? Because at the end of the day, if he says he's not okay with this and he's not used to it, it could be just that he's not used to it and doesn't know how to deal with the stares. And that's something you two can just deal with as a couple. That's what I would say. But just find out what is the reason of him just letting go of your hands as soon as he sees an attractive woman and a group of guys. Just find out, because honestly, I'm really angry about that. If my guy let go of my hand and he was the opposite race as well, I would be thinking, what is going on too? You've got every right to ask him the question. I personally think you need to do it in a nice manner. Don't just go guns blazing like, rah, like, yeah, what's going on? You don't want to be with me, blah, blah, blah. Just be like, listen, I've noticed, like, when we go out, this is what's happening, is there anything, what do we need to do to deal with this? Because at the end of the day, let him know how you feel, because if it's making you feel uncomfortable, then just deal with it as a couple. Just find out what is the reason for this. It could, like I said, it could be just because you might be his first black woman, you might be the first Asian woman he's ever been with, you might be the first girl of another race, and he just doesn't know how to deal with the stares, because you know what I mean. But then my problem is, right, I'm gonna play devil's advocate here, then why should you be the one telling him how to deal with it? But this could be new for you too. You did say this is the first time you've been with a white guy. So this, as you noticed it, you need to basically tell him, listen, I'm a little bit concerned, what is going on with this? And maybe perhaps you two are in the same position, he doesn't know how to deal with the stairs, you don't have to deal with the stairs, so you guys could just have a chat about it, okay? Alright then, thank you so much.